jumps the turnstile, and as she clings to the roof of the speeding train, the double laid down to Sheridan Square. The cell phone rings. It's like her stupid father being the door by ten again. The mini clock upon the catwalk inside the warehouse. You whip your knife from the top of your go-go boots with just a flash of spectacular thigh. Your pager starts to throb. It's your SF boyfriend Randall. Better keep it real or whatever. This is what I see, just a girl here.